Hello everyone, myself Dr. Shail Gupta. Let's discuss about radiolucent and radiopaque in a radiograph. Radiolucent, it refers to that portion of a processed radiograph which appears as dark or black. It is caused due to the passage of maximum photons through the object. Now radiopaque, it refers to that portion of processed radiograph which appears as light or white. It is caused due to presence of dense objects in path of photons that are strongly absorbers. Thank you.